I guess the plan is we're going to sing sort of the main parts in unison, and you guys do the echoes. That'd be the troops. And nice. Anyone that knows the harmony, go for it.
Listen to the wind blow.
Or the Carleton staff, yeah, are gonna be doing a medley of Fleetwood Mac songs.
Running in the shadows, damn your love, damn your lies.
Our owner, Karen, performed on the stage a while back, and that's what got us curious to be involved. We're trying to live up to her legacy.
Makes me nervous. Like us getting on the stage, getting out of our comfort zone does really represent how much we care about the cause.
It's just really important to us, I think, in our community of bar staff and musicians.
So it's important for us to have more, you know, resources available for ourselves, for our co-workers who might be going through a hard time.
I think anything we can do to support that cause and improve that in our local communities as well as provincially, I think it's fantastic.
All the advice I give is just sing with confidence. Like, even if you don't think you know the notes, the louder you sing, the more confident you are. You know what I mean? So give her, sing loud.
We're really proud and to be a part of this event, and we're really looking forward to bringing a little bit of what we do here onto the stage.
We're ready! Come on, sorry.
And go!
Never love me again. I can see.
too.